Hi everybody, today we're gonna make a beautiful fish. I'm talking about cod fillet. Look at that. How is it beautiful? So let's go. I'm gonna use some tomatoes, olive oil, garlic, some nice chili, a little bit of wine, some nice fresh parsley, some capers, and some olives. That's it, nothing else. Very nice and very easy. Let me cut this one because it's too big. I'll make it in two pieces. Two pieces, like that. Nicely. So. Paper. A little bit of olive oil. And that's it. Some beautiful garlic. Garlicos. It's one. Nice and easy. Oh, chop some beautiful garlic, just like that. So, garlic, nice chili, burning like fire. Got some beautiful tomatoes. Nice, very nice. Everybody, wine, come on. Can you open that thing? It's not working. There you go. Nice. Just them on like that. Yeah, Nick. What do you say? I saw it. Drop it. A nice tomato. Water. Our fish. This is gonna be very good. Very, very good. More than 5 minutes, that's it, nothing else. It's gonna be done. A little bit olive oil, like that. Also put a little bit of salt. Thank you. that. What a beautiful color. Look at that. Nicely. Just try the fish. Look at that. That's a beautiful color. Beautiful sauce. All in. Nothing left behind. Oh, a little touch of olive oil. That's it. A little bit parsley. And obviously, a little bit beautiful lime. And that's it. This is our cod fillet in crazy water. Nice and easy. That's it. Have a nice day, everybody.